advice I would give young journalists is that if you have the means, you should try and live in some of the places you're reporting on. Because for me, being familiar with Lebanon, understanding the cultural context, the history and the language was really helpful in my reporting on this very complicated place and on this very complicated story.